Hey guys, we're here on an at-home cardio and legs workout for you. We got 4 exercises and 4 rounds. Do the first exercise, rest about 30 seconds, and then complete the second exercise. We're gonna be going through 4 rounds with a 2-minute rest in between rounds. Should take you about 25 to 30 minutes, and it's gonna be a great cardio exercise. Try this one out.